Got a shift about to kick off, this party looks whack. Let's take it back to straight hip-hop and start it from scratch. I'm about to bloody this track up, everybody get back. That's why my pen needs a pad, cause my rhyme's on the red tag. Just like I did with addiction, I'm about to freak it. Like a magician, critics I turn to freaks. Got them still on the fence, whether to peek it. But quick to get impaled when I tell them eek it. So sick from looking pale, well that's my peak. About to go ham, yeah bitch, shout out to peak it. Let's bring it back to that vintage Slim bitch. The order MC in mix with Da Vinci and MC Ren. And I don't mean Stimpy's friend bitch. Been public enemy since you bought P.E. was Jim bitch.
Take your shoes off, let your hair down.
All night long.
Pull your beard out, just spit out.
All night long. We're gonna rock this house until we knock it down. So turn the volume loud. Let's get this band to the air. So baby make just like cake. Better let yourself out. Let yourself go. Say fuck it before we kick the bucket. Life's too short to not go.
The way that I'm dressed, ain't it? Khakis pressed, Nike shoes, crispy and fresh lace. So I guess it ain't that aftershave of cologne that made him just faint. Plus I showed up with a coat freshened in wet paint. So if love is a chess game, checkmate. But girl, your body's banging, jump me in. Bang, bang, bang. Yes, sir, we bob. I was thinking the same thing. So come get on this kid's rock. Bob with the bob. Dang, dang. Pow, 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 pow.
Chicka, pow, chicka, wow, wow. Catch a girl, blowing up a pow, 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 pow. Better slow it down, throwing the town to the town, town. Throw it down, I don't know how.
Well, I was going to have to make this video sooner or later. I don't really know what much to say. We played the Cardinals this week. They suck. And we historically suck on the West Coast. So, here's the thing. These next two games, and I hate to look ahead, because, you know, the motto is to take one game at a time, but these next two games on our schedule are must and should wins if we want any shot at winning. No, I shouldn't even say winning the division, put a fight in the division. I think we can beat the Cardinals. Their offensive line is atrocious. Carson Palmer is atrocious. I don't think Adrian Peterson is going to be much help to them. Our offense, I think, can put a number on the Cardinals' defense. I'm going to have to know to sit them this week. I was that idiot that thought they were still good and drafted them this year. But, you know, I just don't see us losing this game, to be honest with you. I don't think the Cardinals match well with us other than Larry Fitzgerald. And if we put Brett Grimes on Larry Fitzgerald, we should be okay. We really shouldn't lose this game at all. If Philly was able to demolish them, and, you know, Philly, I think Philly matches well against the Bucks, in my opinion. We should be able to beat them just as bad as Philly did. And, you know, I'm interested to see what Patrick Murray can do. If he misses one kick, I swear to God I'm going to lose it. I'm tired of seeing missed kicks. If Jameis Winston overthrows DeSean Jackson one more time or underthrows DeSean Jackson one more time, I'm going to lose it because there's no excuse for that. If we can't, if we start running the ball decently and then stop running the ball and go down somehow and go back to throwing the ball, I'm going to lose it because Doug Martin ran the ball very well last week and we just stopped running the ball. And that made me mad. If our defense does loses its pass rush against an offensive line like Arizona's, I'm going to lose it. This game needs to go perfectly. The Bucs need to play perfect football and blow Arizona out for me to stop being mad about last Thursday night. I am very pissed off at this football team still for losing that game last week. And if they don't play perfect football, that includes making every single kick within a reasonable distance, not turning the football over, which they haven't done the last 2 weeks, not turning over the football, running the ball consistently and good, or consistently and well, and hitting your targets and holding onto the football. If Jameis Winston can hit his targets, and for God's sakes, people hold onto the football, if we do those five things, we play perfect complementary football, we win this football game. And we need to win it by a bunch. Because, like I said, I'm still mad about that game last week. It makes me have to go to the bathroom still. That could still be my breakfast, but still. It's another should-win game. We should have beaten the Bears. We beat the Bears. We should have beaten the Giants. We beat the Giants. This is another should-win. We should go to go 3-2. And we just hope and pray for a miracle between Miami and Atlanta. And we hope and pray that Philadelphia puts on a good show and beats Carolina tonight. Because if the three of us could be 3-2 at the end of the week, and New Orleans losing, it's going to be what I said it would be. A three-way race for the South. And the way it's matched up, I do see it being two teams 4-1 and one team 3-2. I do think it's going to take a miracle for Miami to beat Atlanta. And I do think that Carolina outmatches Philly. But if we could just stay right there behind them in third place, it could really, really, you know, be beneficial. But like I said, I'm going to try to stay focused on this game, on this team, because we need this win, and we need this win big. I don't hate the Cardinals. I hate what they did to us last year. But I don't hate the Cardinals. I don't hate their fans. I'm just still very pissed off about Thursday night last week. And they need to make it up to me by taking this literal shit out of the Arizona Cardinals on Thursday night, or on Sunday. So with that being said, I think the Bucs should win this game somewhere in the range of 31-10, 35-14. I just think the Cardinals have just such a bad offensive line, and I don't think Carson Palmer's going to do much. We're supposed to get Kwon and David back, which I'm stoked about. And with that said, we need a big win this week. That's just all I have to say. Help me forget about Thursday night, please. Please. Like I said, I'm still mad about that. And with that being said, you know, gonna have another video come out today. Probably today or tomorrow. So with that being said, guys, I hope everybody's had a good week, and go Bucks.